Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
We're going to start by taking a look at the calendar within Teams.
Control 4. Calendar grid view, February 12, 3:30 p.m. to February 12, 4 p.m., zero events.
I've landed in the calendar just by pressing Control 4. This is a standard command within the Teams application. Once in the calendar, I can use Tab and Shift Tab to move to different appointments.
What is a FAT? February 11th, 12 p.m. to February 11th, 1 p.m. organized by Matator button.
What I'm going to do now is Shift Tab again to move to the previous item.
Check in February 10th, 12 p.m. to February 10th, 4 p.m. organized by Matator button.
If I want to move forward a day, I can press the right arrow key.
February 11th, 3:30 p.m. to February 11th, 4 p.m. zero events.
And if I want to move forward another day, again, right arrow.
February 12th, 3:30 p.m. to February 12th, 4 p.m. zero events.
If I want to move forward a time slot, I can move the down arrow key. And if I want to move back a time slot, I'd move the up arrow key. I'll press down now.
February 12th, 4 p.m. to February 12th, 4:30 p.m. zero events.
That's how we move around inside the calendar.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.